the window from a tough angle and gets the shot. That's off the window, good. And Nora offensive rebound and putback is good. To the speed, swing left side to a curly in the corner to Hobby.
There we go.
Three, and that one's good.
Good ball mover.
Speedy timeout. JoJo Palace in the game gets it right side to Hatter for three, and that's in and out and in again. Dives to the basket, lays it up, no good, but there on the weak side, putback is Kwakumensa. Massey comes up with a loose ball. Finds speed, the head of the pack with a great pass for a layup.
Wow.
Stephen, the team's best offensive player. Kwakumensa off the feed from Dock. Fires the left side to Tavon Blackman. Dribbles right to the basket with the left hand off the window. Morgan dribbles left. Takes it. Puts up the baseline jumper, and it's good.
What a soft touch.
Good, and well, rebound. Picked up underneath, and shot blocked by Aaron. And the other team. Here is a three for Hobby from the right side, and it's good for that's a great idea. It has a nice job of fine speed. Who gets it to Haber in the front court. Haber thought about the three. Dishes to a wide open triplet for a layup.
Well, Haber.
This is Smith. Goes up the left hand and hits it. Midcourt going to make his move on Morgan. Takes it into the paint. Dishes to Fuller.
Stop! What a pass.
Speed takes it in. Left hand layup. Good for Steven Speed. Hatter for a long three. Left of the key. It's short. But Abduru picks up the loose ball. And now to Kwakumensa for the top of the key three. And it is good with three. Well, that's Smith on the left side. Up top.
Wow.
Arrowed by Kwakumensa. There's a three on the way, though. And Daryl Smith is three again. Morgan, he has a dozen. Kwakumensa, top of the key three from where he hit the last one, and he makes this one too.
Well, Adora's going to have to come out and play him. It's
able to do it. Four straight to Tavon. Puts the Bears back up low to Cedric. Cross court to Speak to Hobby for three on the right wing. It's good.
That
5 foot jumper too strong. Weak side rebound. Massey goes back up and traffic and hit Hatter. Dribbled on the right side of the lane on Speak to block the foul. Back up top it goes to Davis. Davis takes it into traffic. Oh, he had a shot. Here to dribble back to the paint. Bounce pass to Massey. Lays it up and in. To Hatter takes it in on Blackman. Shot blocked by to his teammate Davis. Now out to Hatter for three. It's good.
Deep three. Very tricky deep three, Robert.
Off the front of the rim, he gets it away, going to take it in on Hobby, goes up, shot blocked by Cornell, 58, Brown, 57, Speed goes reverse and lays it in. Kicks it in the corner to Haber for three, Kyle knocks it down. Smith gets it right side to Abduru for three, and he hit the pass. Here comes Matt Morgan, he'll take it in for the dunk. Blackman in front of the Brown bench, up top to Fuller, left alone for three. Travis knocks Blackman out of the corner. Coley finds Hobby for the right side three. Yes! Then gets it out to Smith. Smith dribble penetration, left-handed runner is good. Gets it up high to Speed, back to Tavon, up to the key. Tavon takes it in the paint. Goes right under the defender. Six on the shot clock. Blackman takes it to the bucket, puts it off the window, and in for two more. To Coley, a couple of dribbles, and he goes up and lays it in for two. Cornell needs some buckets. Down by eight. Hatter takes it to the hoop. Hits a tough shot. Brown